foul to give. Pierce, final seconds. Pierce puts it up for the win. Knocks it down. Celtics win. Dwayne Wade finishes on the bench as Paul Pierce, with a superb game, able to hit. Now the officials will review it, but it looked like he clearly let it go before the buzzer, and the Celtics will take a 3-0 lead in this best-of-seven series.
Big play by Paul Pierce. Here's my question. You got a foul to give. Why leave it in the bank?